by Nick Schwartz, May 12, 2018, 10 a.m. Follow at Nick Schwartz. The WWE roster is currently abroad on a tour of Europe, and Charlotte Flair suffered a dental injury during a live event in Oberhausen, Germany. After completing the match, Flair embraced some fans at ringside, but covered her mouth to hide the damage. She returned to North Carolina to undergo dental surgery, and posted photos on her Instagram account. Charlotte is reportedly expected to fly back to Europe and rejoin the tour. Charlotte Flair, WWE.